cute little doggy's owner noticed something bad was starting to happen with her. She was acting really lonely all the time. So she did something awesome. She went out and got her a friend. A super cute little friend. The second she saw her, she got so happy. Her tail was wagging like crazy. Both of them, actually. They immediately started playing and having fun, and cuddling on the couch after a long play session. Now, she's not lonely anymore.